Great.
Not gonna let me get anywhere near the core.
Oh my god! I haven't even got a hit on it yet. Why is this cauldron weird, though?
Chill air is prickling my lungs. This must be the ground made of metal that Tanoth soldier mentioned. Looks like a cauldron door, but it's different. There's no way to hack it open. If I can find some other way in, I should be able to get data to override some new machines.
Huh? Why is this one so different? This is really weird. Okay. Whoa.
This crap is massive. As if the earth split open fast.
Shut up, you lunk nut.
It's fallen.
God, I love that ability. That has to be my new favorite ability. It's so strong. I think it's actually maybe overpowered.
I wonder where this leads.
This doesn't sound good.
This must be the cauldron I couldn't get to above. Looks damaged. Earthquake must have hit here too.
I guess I just dropped down. So a damn cauldron, eh? You don't see me. Wow, this place is well and truly damaged. Hey, I was just looking at. All right, fine. God, it's so damaging, but God, oh my goodness gracious, it is so satisfying to use.
I can get it for my stash later.
I mean, you can't tell me that's a cool ass ability. All right. Great.
I need to get my stamina back first.
I think it's dead.
Those forges. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side.
This is how they manufacture machines? This is like creepy as hell. This is super sci-fi shit. Look at this.
Looks like I can hack into this. Things keep moving closer together.
Oh, what the hell?
The jump might be enough to get me to the next one.
Well, that's what I just did, and it didn't work. Oh, whoa, I was about to just dump down there. Yeah, that ain't happening. That would have been bad. Oh God. Okay. There's a piece of glass I want to break over there as well.
There's something behind these broken panels. Maybe I can cross through?
Hey, let's go. I'm excited to see what, like, mechs I can override in this one. We've only actually... Oh.
Should try something other than fire.
Listen, I was trying to be sneaky and maybe, like, control it.
There.
I ain't dealing with the Xanteater. Hell no. Hell no. Dude, that Eric. Oh man, dude, that ability is so good. It makes me like jump every time I use it. It's like, oh, kaboom! So good. And it's like not even that expensive to use.
That looks like it can get me up to the vent.
Damn it.
Must have interrupted the process. Find this in my stash later.
Oh. Huh. So it's a broken tall neck. Well, that's cool. Wait, are we fighting a tall neck then?
Just have to expose the core and get those overrides.
Wait. Are we fighting this? Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this.
Well, that can't be good.
Oh no. Oh, come on.
Okay, time to get those overrides.
Oh, that wasn't too bad. Oh. Huh, that's really cool though. I thought we were really gonna fight one of those, but I guess not.
Time to get some machine overrides.
Alright, please. Let there be like the kangaroo or something. I wanna know if I can ride it. Oh, let's go! Okay. Okay. Ooh, battle chicken. Oh, ooh. Wait, we could do. Oh, wait. Oh, that's corrupted. No, these are all corrupted data. Pull back. Okay. I saw the raptor, though. Whoa.
There seems to be a tonic blocking this platform. I'll have to find a different exit.
So we're actually still stuck down here.
Looks like there's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through.
What? Okay, this is interesting.
He does it. The fall.
Yeah, this looks totally fun. Get up! Up, 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 up!
It's almost there. Whoa. Let's not do that again.
Not really. Oh, that's so funny.
He's a killing robot machine.
Yeah, okay. I just use a kaboom stick. My new kaboom stick.
Tallneck's not going anywhere soon.
Maybe we have to finish the tallneck. I feel like this cauldron's huge, by the way.
These vents should get me across. Wings holding up.
Okay. Well, looks like I fucked up because it wouldn't jump.
Cross is up.
Hut. There we go.
That's why the cauldron won't release the Tolneck at the core.
So are we putting a new Tolneck together? It looks like we are, actually. That's pretty cool. Oh, this whole place builds Tolnecks. Interesting. Oh, so is this like a Tolneck facility that only crafts them? Interesting. Hey, why are you guys gonna fuck with the new Tolneck, huh?
I think I'll be able to go past that shield.
Oh, shit. Hey, you're breaking up the... All right, that's it. You've been a bad crab. All right, let me grab all these pieces real quick. Wow, that was just a... What? All the way around, okay. Is it in here? Nope, but good loot.
Going down.
Okay, this isn't the way. Oh, I gotta go over here.
I think I can hear the head being repaired.
Really? Because I can't hear anything. There it is.
It's in place. Big guy's fixed. But that metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the tall neck, the shockwave will break it free.
This is really interesting, though. Uh-oh. We did it, boys! Hell yeah!
Feels good to breathe some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.
That's so cool. That's so cool. That was so cool. Now we have a... So what does it do? Oh, look. It. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, it just reveals everything. Oh, God. All right. That was really cool, actually. And the last bit of piece of resistance... Oh, never mind. It already did its shock thing, shocking thing. There it goes. We did that. We built that. Dude, I would love like a model of these guys. I'm surprised there still hasn't been one. All right, cool. All right, next cauldron, which is way over here. Oh boy, let's go do that one now. All right.
Acid ammo will make this go quick.
Let's deal with this guy. That actually looks like the building we need to go into. Yeah, it is, probably. All right. Bada bing, bada boom. Woo. Well, we should be safe up here. You're not. Oh, dude, this weapon is so good. I freaking love this weapon. This sniper one. They had it in the other game, but man, this one is just so much fun. I love sniping. Where is he? There he is. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Reason why I want to do that is his stuff is really good. Damn. He's just too far away now. Freaking tree.
It'll be hard to sneak into that cauldron without being seen. Might want to take care of these machines first. I broke it off.
That was a good shot. I lost it. Where'd it go? There it is.
Able to get into that cauldron now.
Woo! Ladies, that baby. Alright, give me all your loot. We should have knocked off all the good loot already from him, so we just gotta collect it now.
No room on me. I can send it to my stash.
Yep, give me all the good loot.
Refreshing, I guess.
This is gonna be a water one, eh? This is gonna be fun. Wait, what? I need that. I just like saw it in the corner of my eye. I'm like, wait a minute. No, I don't think I got the piece for it. No, I just got bird guts. Nasty. All right, in we go. Wait. Little guy's like, wait a minute, what happened here? This guy's like, what happened? Oh shit. Oh man, that was a good shot, man. That was a really good shot. What? Okay, the bird just yeeted itself away. Kappa.
Snapple. I can't find it underwater. I'd have to sneak past it. This kelp might give me some cover.
Great.
Shut that machine down quick with shark ammo.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Let me see. Hey, it's above me, yeah? How can it see me? I'm in the kelp.
It knows I'm down here.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Just die.
Looks like I can swim down from here.
Ah! Who said you can't fight?
When I need it.
Oh, you gotta swim in the middle. See, I wouldn't have fucking found that out. Would you guys? No, I wouldn't have. Oh, this is not fun.
I like snot moths a lot better when they can't reach me.
Finally.
I'm in. Time to find the core and get those machine overrides.
Wow, this place is wet.
That crate. Might be able to use it to climb onto the ledge. Now?
It's very moist.
No, you don't! Oh. I guess that's not gonna work. What now? There's gotta be a way out of this room. Maybe there's a way to climb up around here.
Does the thing float? That's a question I want to know.
Incoming.
Seriously? Listen, bud, I'm a little busy.
Machine's on to me.
I feel like that ability is cheating.
Oh, current's moving the crate.
Oh, there's another one. Don't mind me.
Now, back to finding a way out of here.
I don't know. What do you guys think? I think that ability is way too OP.
There we go.
But I like it. I really like that ability. So what, this place is usually full of water?
Right, I guess. There's the core. Now I just have to get to it.
Ha, ha, ha.
Maybe I can glide to the platform. Bring it on!
Well, I have a really bad feeling about this.
Once again, I need to find a way back onto that platform.
I knew it.
No, I'm here.
Hey, where'd your body go, eh? Oh my god.
Room for a fight down here. I have to be careful around that cement wall.
What do you mean? I killed the snap wall already. Dude, this is like the water temple from freaking Zelda, dude. Freaking hate this.
Oh, looks like I can climb up this way. This looks like some kind of gate. I don't know what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. The question is, a pump for what?
This is like a pump cauldron?
Chamber. I can grab this from my stash later. Vents. I can use them to climb up. Just have to turn them off. Okay. I guess this is better than climbing.
You're dead.
Rate, I'll be able to swim my way to those overrides. If I can find my way back to the core.
He's like, brother, what happened? Brother!
To kill hunters.
Oh, brother! You died to that! You died to the redhead woman, y'all? Yeah? Brother! I'm having way too much fun. Some free purple. Let's go. I'm gonna be real. I have no idea what that's for, but okay.
That's the spot. Should be able to climb up now. of these. Maybe it'll raise the water for the last one.
It's like I accidentally found this.
Looks like it leads out of here. But how to reach it?
How do we reach the tunnel, boys?
I need to find something that'll help me get to that rail.
Why is this conveniently set up like this?
Too close. Don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get it to that rail. That crate might be useful.
Huh.
Just gotta move the crate to that rail on the wall and get out of here.
Yeah, but how?
Place the crate where I need it.
Oh. Of course.
I can lower the water level with this. Might help me with my crate problem.
Let's see.
A rail? It doesn't look like I can reach it.
Bring this baby over! There we go.
There we go. I should be able to climb up from here. Use the crate to climb up to that tunnel.
Okay, this wasn't too bad. It's still gonna be pretty bad. We gotta fight the Loch Ness monster.
Here goes nothing.
Damn it, I almost got on it.
Use that crate to climb out of here now. This looks busy.
Hmm. Apex machine. Okay. Fucking crab. Dude, I hate these crabs.
I don't have stamina for that. Oh, looks like they called for backup.
Great. This is great. This is great. Damn, scrapper. Stay down, boy.
To find a way back to the core.
Jesus, why did that have to be so hard? I hate crabs, dude. I hate the crabs. They're like one of my least favorite. I never liked them in the first one. Never, still don't like them in the second one.
I can climb up from here. I'll stash this away for later. Bet I can jump on those metal carriers from here.
Ah, the good old metal carrier flight. Oh, that looks fun. Doesn't that look so much fun?
Oh, that's new. Colby must be getting ready to to release it. I need to get to the core, fast.
Oh boy, all right, this is gonna be a mess, isn't it?
Fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry.
Return to the pump room. Oh God. Great.
Good luck. That thing's not gonna let me get anywhere near the core.
Oh my God!
I've had you before. Maybe you can help me out.
What? Oh my goodness gracious, God help me.
See what it does. It's not like it can make things worse. And I'm back here again. I know it's in this area, should help me lower the water level. It's the only way I'm gonna get rid of that machine.
Where is it?
Here we go.
Okay, I think we got all of it.
Much better.
Oh boy. I haven't even got a hit on it yet. Dude, this thing's a freaking menace. Finally! Eat! Oh my God, that did no damage. I don't even know why I bother with that thing. The thing's so stupid. Jesus Christ. This is not even fun. Yeah, I'm dead. Dude, Hydro is such a fuck. An ability. Apex. Oh, God. Is it weak against electricity?
No, we can do this on my terms.
Here we go.
That's not the right. Come on. This is the shot. There we go. Oh, holy crap. Oh, I am so happy I bought that weapon. That thing was way too fast before, and since we trapped it basically to slow it down, it was so much easier. Yeah, dude, rope casters are really good, and we had the right one for the job, so hell yeah. That was insane, though. Holy shit. Oh, man.
These machine overrides should come in handy.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Looks like I'll have to restore some of these overrides.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Another mystery machine.
What is that? What is that?
Cauldron doors. They should lead me outside.
So there was two new wait. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, we didn't get to see him. There was like two creatures that
cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Smart.
Aloy is like, oh god. Thank God that's over.